Ballin', I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. That is no discussion, bitch. I'm ballin'. I made a promise to my mom. Hello, good morning, YouTube. Not from behind. Today I'm not working because my wife is at the dentist and I'm the doctor and I have to take care of the kids. But they asked me for waffles. Then I have all the ingredients in here. Hot box. These things say they just add water, but I never just add water. I put an egg on it, I put butter, milk, and sugar, and mix it. I think they like it better than that, right, Melanie? Melanie's here, just laying down over there. Yeah, I think she like it better. Then I'm gonna set the camera down. I'm gonna set the camera down next to it, and you guys wanna see me mixing it, all right? See you in a minute after I set it down. Bye. Hello, I'm back, and let me see. Setting it up where you can see the bowl. I think right there, in my tripod. If the tripod starts sliding, it's because the legs are loose now. I've been calling these people this one of those gorilla pads. And pay $40 for it, and two legs fall off. But good. All right. Well, I got first this. I got the other box because this one is almost empty. And I think it's not enough. All right. Got the other one right here. And I'm gonna open it. They have this thing here to push. Because they never work, I need a knife. I'll be back. I'm gonna wait to park, I'm right here. Get this one. Got it open. Now. Okay. Think we got enough? I like to put a neck on it. Huevo, español. Huevo, you guys should learn Spanish. I'm gonna put some butter on it. I can't believe it's no butter. No, I mean the name. I can't believe it's no butter. It's a commercial. Throw it on the floor. Sugar. Because they like it sweet. You don't have to add sugar if you don't want. But my kids like them sweet. Milk, leche. Not too much for now. Then I got this mixer I bought at Goodwill for $3.99. Plug it. Put the bottles. I think that's the name of this thing, bottles. Let's try it. Oh yeah. And it's going.
some little bit of milk. A little bit more milk. Not too much. We don't want it too liquidy. Is that a real word, liquidy? To bore you guys, then I think it's mixing up. Now I'm gonna get the waffle maker if I can find it.
What's on there?
Guys, this is my like second waffle maker that this lug broke. It's like not that. We're not pointing finger to nobody. It broke. That's it. And this thing is licking. Melanie wanted it. Alright. This is my waffle maker. Let me move things around. Here to make one. Yes. Then. Open the waffle maker and this is Teflon and it's not supposed to be sticky, but I like to use this. Yeah, it tastes like butter and I like it because it don't stick. It's not stick to it. Then put some of this. Not too much, because if you put too much, when it start growing, it go out to the side. It starts coming out. Yeah.
Andrew back here.
Yeah, Andrew's here. Hi, Andrew. Okay, look at it. Look at it. The blue light came in, and when it goes to green, it will see, say it's ready. Then we'll be back when it's ready. Hello, I'm back. And this is ready. The green light is on right now. Then we're gonna open it. Ta-da! How they look, man? Oh yeah, they look good. Then, now we're gonna get them out. We're gonna move to the side. A plate. How many you want, mommy? Two?
I want two.
She want two. Two legs right here. And I never forgot on Gemini.
What's that?
The syrup. That's a syrup thing. Then and Melanie likes to have a little bit of the mix on top of there. She likes it. I know the guys use it. Because it's sweet. Then that's it, guys. What do you think? All right. See you. We're going for breakfast now. Bye.
Fire when the storm hits you. That's it, friend.